Mama. Mama wange, ndi wano. Aha. Kade njimiza abantu waneno, tuwaito ya gala njibe. Ndonga mara ukabota, tuko kuhimba, sida waka.
So, I think we're going to ask everyone in the house to join us as we count down. Yes? As we get all set. As we cut the cake, so. Join us, her mom as well. Okay, are we all set? We have to grab the knife though. Thank you very much. So with everyone's help, ladies and gentlemen, officially launched, Holly Paz!
Well, today is Women's Day, and as you can see, whenever we have functions like this, whenever we have functions that involve children, Mama Halima is going to be there. So I was invited by Sheba, my daughter, to be here and support. And I'm all the way supporting because I'm in the same cause. As you know, I've been campaigning against fistula. And fistula, what causes fistula is early pregnancies. And those are the early pregnancies are the kids in secondary school. And those secondary school is where the pads are needed. So that's why I'm here. So Nzenachigase, I just put it together and I said, this is the place to be. And I'm going to support Sheba. I'm going to support harlic zenzita harlic pads ngenda zisupportinga ngenda zitwala masomero ngenda zigaba masomero ngenda zituzaba masomero lukubanga nazirabiye ko sinze nazikozeseza wabulaba walabange bazikozese they use them so I have to take them to my children to use them and they use them and they love it.
Hello, my name is Rachel Kay, and today is International Women's Day, which is a very important day, not just only for women, but for girls, teenage girls, because there are soon going to be women. It's a day for, we're very hardworking people. I'm not saying that men are not hardworking, but we're very hardworking, and it's a day for us to be recognized, it's a day for us to celebrate our successes. And being here at Sheba's event is a huge example of women working hard, and just having International Women's Day is basically something that we should all appreciate. So I feel like women are working harder than ever. You see musicians working harder, you see musicians turning their craft into businesses, such as what Sheba's doing. You see people, I feel like women are starting businesses, women are not depending on men as much as they used to. They're more becoming independent within themselves. So I feel like there's a huge improvement every year, every day there's an improvement.